Get the captain!
Yeah.
They're here. Are you ready? Don't worry, it'll be all right. You'll see. I'm gonna take command. Is everyone ready? Let's go! Trouble! They're starting to board us! Oh! They're here? Commander.
How easily we boarded you, Captain Snow. Had this been a real battle, I could have approached you from behind while you weren't looking and... slash! Like that. For a captain, you lack a sense of awareness. Watch yourself. You hear me?
Yes, sir! I'll be more careful, sir!
I'll go easy at first, but if things get heated, I'll go all out, so prepare yourself. Are you ready for me? Let's see how well you can wield that. Charge at me, and don't hold it. Charge at me, and don't... Now it's my turn. Charge at me, and don't... My next move will settle this once...
No.
Prepare to get beaten to a pulp. Charge at me, and don't hold any... All of you here today will officially be assigned to Gaian's one and only band of knights. In other words, your long days of training are now over. For now, I will talk of my experiences. It was 7 years ago, on the seas of our enemy nation, Kuluk. 4 of our knight ships were decimated by just 1 Kuluk vessel. It was a bitter battle. Many of my men paid the ultimate price. Most of you probably know this much. But no one wants to talk about what happened next. Why? Because it reminds us of the humiliation we suffered at the hands of a certain man. The commander of that enemy fleet was a man named Troy. Back then, Troy was not much older than those of you here right now. But even Gaian's veteran knights were unable to inflict a single scratch on that young man. You must all strive to become knights even greater than Troy. Do you understand? Such a humiliating experience must not be repeated. I have trained you with this intention in mind. I trust that you will all live up to my expectations. The fate of Gaian is in your hands. That is all. Congratulations, graduates!
Starting tomorrow, your duty will be patrolling the neighboring waters. In other words, guard duty. Do your best, and do not let your guard down. Also, your official equipment is still in production. We will contact you when it is complete.